Alrighty. Let's get this going here. Let's see, where was I at here? Well, yeah, I'm trying to get this video for 2 months. For one. And I need more thing. And I guess I was surprised that I didn't see any Thamian, or as much Thamian as I should, I guess, which is good. On this planet so far yet. So, that's what's going on. Let's see here. Oh yeah, we got some fire here. So let's see what's going on. This stuff knocked out. We need Thamie. Where are you? It's not like I'm going to almost instantly freeze when I come out on this planet so far. It's cold. It's just even that one tick at night. I think during the day you get a little spurt of one tick. That's just about normal for, of course, this stuff. That mess that we came from. All the black hole. That's bad news. No. So, I'm just trying to catch up. See what's going on here. Let's see what we can see. Blast to the dome. We have had to do a little blast to the dome. This place is like anti-Thamian already. I see a lot of plutonium, that's nice. But really, where's the Thamian? Of course you're gonna give me things that I can't say I don't need. I do need it, but I'm not complaining about it at all. I'm gonna check out some of these other places. Dang, that's pretty good. That's already fucking gross. A 1-2 thing. Let's try to warm up. That regular 1 tick. I think I'm liking the plutonium rate. You know? The plutonium rate is pretty decent. Especially if it's saying something like that. Okay. I do need more dye. Don't think I need any plutonium at the moment. Stuff like that. I mean, there's zinc, there's plutonium. Oh, okay, there's a little bit of thing right there. Look at this, we got... Yeah. There's a lot of, rock ones out there. A lot of red somewhere. Similar to something, but we've got it. Okay, now there's so many, there's so much light, so many life forms on the everywhere. Those are going to move out of the way for a second. Seeing that good amount of, I mean, and this is my first glance, but it's not, it's kind of weak as far as on Thamian and
temperature levels stabilizing.
That might be a Corey's egg, but I don't know. This one guy said, did you say Corey's egg? That's deep. That is pretty awesome right there. Of course, I can get Damien's somewhere else. That's no problem. I feel like I'm almost in like a plutonium or whatever. This is interesting. Let's see what's going on. Just kind of easing it through here. This is very tricky. Of course, we can grab up this. It's almost like any time you see stuff, you want to grab it out. You know, it's just kind of running out of there. I had a whole bunch of things, but of course, we can keep using it all the time. So, I need to use it now. My breathing is good, and it's rather abundant. It's just where I'm not really having too much luck with it on this stream. Okay, wait a minute.
Incoming storm.
Wait a minute, that's what I like to see. That's a pretty darn good looking patch right there. Oh yeah, that's good looking right there too. Okay. Oh, look at me just a little bit. Let's see how much.
Thermal protection falling.
See, it's a storm, but it's not, I mean, it's taking me down, right? But I at least got time to do something, you know? And that's not even with my shield. I'm gonna start getting that soon after I get more room. I'm just trying to tough it out just a little long. If I really, really need it, then yeah, but it's, I'm just really trying to get what I need right now. Survival perma, you know? So, just getting what I need. There's one stack right there, so I think I got enough for blast off or for warp. I need, what, two more warps? I'm not really worried about it. I'm not expecting more warps. Do this. Red. This is a beautiful little area, though. See ya. This would be such a little. Man, it sure produces some darn plutonium. Look at that, got me a new plutonium lover.
Got me a new petroleum lover.
Fossil. Yeah, cool. See what this other guy looks like. Blah. Wrong place. Just trying to get some with all these darn animals and stuff. This is crazy. This is like Monopolis, Metropolis, Canopolis. And remember, I have bad times with these darn, with all these animals like this. It's just so many of them. Adam, let's just get something here. Let's just do this. I was just trying to see something, but I don't know. Sweet, though. Crazy animals everywhere. because I have a decent area. Okay.
Just dripping out of them, man. There's just so many animals, man. It's just you're in for a ride.
Whoa. Yeah, I just got hit by a triple whammy. Something hit me. Oh my goodness. Just like that. Now we're going to survive. Really hard survival right now. Oh my. Something hit me, and then there was a plant, and then. Across oblivion. It's been notorious to want to do that. Oh my goodness, what is this? I have no idea of anything. Where I have an iron. Where I have an iron. Carbon. Can I make anything? Okay, this is the next step. Just about there, too.
Product constructed.
Just a few dark warps. Just a few.
Product constructed.
We're going to have a new signal freeze slots. It suits inventory. Okay, you know what, these beads, I could have sworn I needed those. This platinum, let's see here, how much platinum? It's 450, it's almost full of platinum. Whatever. So, I have to send it to this thing first because it won't let me put it in there. Oh yeah, well, cool. Okay. So,
Product constructed.
Alright, let's see if we can get my butt here now.
Technology recharge.
My darn grenade launcher. Now. Pronto stat. Alright, now where are we going? We're going to resume back where we ported from.
Temperature levels stabilizing.
I guess this is what the name is because I couldn't remember. So let's go. Yeah, I wanted to go straight there, but that happened. Let's go. Spot. Get ready to hit it, baby. Alrighty. Now, let's see if this guy still has what I need. Oh, God, sorry. I got my hands, but I got that from my friends. Stuff to add, but hey, that's a start. Oh, rapid fire signal. I at least need 200. I I think one. Well, actually, you know what I really need? I need that. Iron and carbon. I need some carbon and iron. Oh, no, no, carbon's cool. So now I can extract iron a little quick. That's gonna be cool. Alright. Let's see. That's what we wanted. Okay. And I think I've gotten plutonium area. That might be pretty decent. So let's get it back. Now there's a couple of things I need to do. We need some iron, we need some carbon. So I can go ahead and get my facial apparatus popping off. And that's for starters. I might have carbon, but no, I don't have any iron. It's used a lot, man. Okay, so got my fun, and then this because of iridium, I think I can afford some. Really need that. Good deal.
Ground protection falling.
Okay. Yeah, starship. Good. We need iron and what was it? Iron and carbon. We got carbon.
Ground protection falling.
Oh yeah, well, Exocraft has to give me a little bit of carbon. But... Oh, what? Yeah, it gives me carbon. What about iron? Yeah, scan that. He's like, whoa. He said, whoa. What the heck is that?
Thermal protection offline.
What is that you just did? Human. Got it, boom. Got it. This is getting ridiculous though. Really is. Look at this. Come on now. How am I supposed to do anything with that? Because, yeah, I could use even a running dilly. I ain't gonna mess with that. We're in trouble. I need to make some money. But since I had a hard time, it's just taking me a little second here. The next 10, yeah, it just keeps going. So, we still need to find the Thamian planet. It's nice to have some plutonium. You can go for it.
Technology recharge. Technology recharge.
So, yeah, we need to find that. Actually, I might as well
see. No free slots in ship inventory.
Yes, we see. Yeah. We actually put that there.
Recharge.
And
no free slots in ship inventory.
Yes, 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 yes. That's nice to hear. Yeah, just hold on to that. Iron, zinc, plutonium, platinum. Always need some platinum. Now, we still need to find that one planet. And I need to drop this dynamic and stuff off so it can not be so heavy on me. I think I'm jumping in there so I can just go right on out.
Stabilizing.
I need to check some stuff out. Oh, wait. what's the name of this place? Oh, it's Ball. There's no Ball, is there? That's all the way at the top. Yep. Where the heck? Yeah, okay, gotcha. Alright, so we got the one. And that one. It's a 3 and 3. I don't know for launch. Let's go. A DP. I could actually really use one of those. It's gonna cost me about 200 platinum or platinum. It's 37 seconds from the base. Let's see what direction. Hello, where it points to the direction. Lake. Okay, so now what we need to do. Actually, I'm gonna get everything there.
go.
Getting somewhat in position, right? I kind of do like the... Oops. It's one of the things. We might want other things at other places. Yeah. Actually, yeah, well, I'll be wanting the, another one of those dillies. Basically, I want one of those dillies, man. Just one of those dillies, man. Reach them. Okay, so we're here. I'm gonna need that Thamian planet, definitely. I'm gonna go ahead and get this Ryogen. We can try to do that. Try to get this Ryogen. It's probably because I'm on this threatening planet. And I'm happy to kick some hiney. I'm gonna go get a card.
Warning, sentinel drones activated.
What did I see? Oh yeah, got it. Okay, let's go see if I can get some more. I thought I see one up here somewhere, but wherever it was. I don't know if it was that way, or let's see here. I don't know if it's far in the way. Thank you.
Hey, that's a grapple ball. This will be this way. Can you get titanium on this planet? That. Just kind of, oops, Krabby Patty. Yeah, we're just going to keep surveying the area. I've seen a drop pod around here somewhere also, so we'll do a combination of that. And I guess the titanium would be good if I picked up some of those grapple balls. So, I still haven't found any Damien planets here. I don't really look for them. Okay. These little elements right here, but of course we mainly need, I think we're going to find a thing. But up. Yeah, I need to put sights in and hurry up and not. But let me get, I'm gonna try to get this, that one I seen when I flew over. It was a escape pod, I mean, that, yeah, drop pod or something. Critter. Let's see what we got. Critter. Let's get this going. Come on. Let's see what this is. Something else. I think this was a man. So. Ooh, landings. I like that. I like the landings. Those are fun. He's a fast live community library. He's pretty lively. Well, what do you got, buddy? Let's see what you got. Uncommon silicon platinum. I really would like I don't know. Silicate is a silicate though. So let's do some platinum. Well hey, that's all I got. Okay. Life support password. Hey man, that's all I got, man. Sheesh. Okay.
if that's how you, you feel. As you see, we're having fun here on the planet, so I guess you're gonna have to know what to do next time I get on, right?